Hello, my name is Chad Lehman from the Neil Squire Society, and this is a quick demonstration on how to use the Wiki. The Wiki is being used only by staff as a means to give feedback on the content that you see in Moodle. At the end of each block of the content down the center pane, you will see an item that says to do and feedback, or to do for component, to do for component again. So it's always the last resource in each set of lessons, and it has a specific icon. It looks like a three-way colored triangle. So after you review the lessons in a component, and you can click on each one to review them, at the end, you should go to the to-do for component. And this is where you can leave your feedback. So allow me to click on that there. The page is a little bit confusing, but it's actually pretty easy to use if you ignore some of the extra things here. And again, there's no wikis being used with clients at all. These will be hidden from clients when as we move forward. So clients won't have to use wikis, just for staff. So as you're at the page, you can see what other staff have left there. So you can see each other's comments. So I've added the comment already to add a way to upload other assessments. This may need to be a vague area where all assessments can be uploaded, as different regions and facilitators may use different assessments. So say you review the materials and you have a question or a comment or a resource to add, whatever it may be, about some of the materials. The way you can add to this page is through this toolbar at the top here. There's an edit button. So I've clicked the edit button, and the page turns into a text document. So this is where you can add your comments. Leave the other comments that are there. Don't delete other people's comments. So you may want to add a comment, something along, and this is just a sample here. We should use the side calendar block to schedule live classes, such as MBTI, strong, personality, dimensions, etc. So when you're done your comment, click save, and it'll now be there for everybody to see as they come into this resource. Okay, so you can see other people's comments, your comments there, and can be seen by other people. Alright, so I encourage everybody to please leave their feedback on the site, and from there we can start looking at some changes we may wish to make, and work with those changes with the subject matter experts assigned to the content. This concludes our video on how to use the Wiki to leave feedback in Moodle. If you have any questions, please don't hesitate to contact Chad. My email is chadl@neilsquire.ca. My phone number is 604-473-9363. Thank you.